Okay, here we go.
Oh, crap.
fresh meat. Can use this. Yes. Have you ridden before?
No.
Just climb on behind me. Hang on tight.
Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time? You don't talk much, do you?
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is it?
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay, that sounds great.
I used to go all over. Black Crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid. Shit, someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Here, hop off.
What are we doing?
Listen to me. The gunshots that you heard, those were really bad men. Do you understand?
I've got you. Yes.
Stay here. Find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
They're down! They're down!
Need this more than you.
I'm shot!
Lisa! Kid! Come on out, it's safe! Come on, hop on. Are you okay?
I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the cab. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms, you know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
They have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
every day.
All right, this is it. We're here, so just stay with me.
Okay.
Well, who do we have here?
Mrs. Tucker.
Oh, my God. Lisa, honey. It's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do, and men came, and people got sick. And...
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alkai. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how I'm gonna...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Dee.
Yeah?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alkai about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman. To death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Maria. Right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo.
Hey, I'm gonna look around.
Local.
Alkai says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and,
Come on, get to it.
I'll handle it.
Stop.
I thought you might.
Come on, get to work. Hey, no, don't. I'm getting to work. No! Damn it! Stop! Knock it off!
Hey, just keep your head down, you'll be fine.
Deacon?
Hey, what's up? Right.
You need something? Here, good as new. Come by if you still need something. I'll let Tucker know you stopped by.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, how's it going?
See you around.
Boozer said you guys are thinking about heading north.
Yeah. As soon as we put together enough gear, we're riding out of here. Tucker's starting to get on my nerves, you know?
Shit. We're gonna miss your sorry ass around here.
Yeah, well, that makes one of us.
Okay. See you again. Yeah.
Close my eyes for a bit. I'm ready to go back at it.
How's it going?
Hey, how's it going? Move it. That's it for now. Get out of the way. Move.
Can I help you?
Say, Metolius Springs. Yeah, I know where that is. Hey, Boozer, you there?
Yeah,
I just caught a break. The Nero radio might have something useful. I know where they're going. Come on.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't take them on.
No, I can't. But with a little luck, I can get to their chopper without being seen and...
Get the hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Go ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I say, Jack used to say a lot of shit.
You can help me.
Let's go see what the hell you want to do. Brian, some questions for you.
Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away from me.
I can fix this. That's it.
Interesting.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain Cope. Don't give me any of your Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. The best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus. And see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on, man.
Quick, there's your buck.
I see him.
Here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy, easy.
I got this.
Thought you knew how to shoot a gun.
I'm out of practice.
Hurry, try again.
Maybe if someone would shut the hell up.
Use my rifle. If you were in the 10th mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Got him. Nice shot.
Oh, goddammit, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
Oh, no, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out soon enough. You just gotta track him.
Okay.
You have a blood spot? Look close.
Yeah, I see him.
And follow him.
On it.
He'll be slowing down about now. Losing too much blood. We should be coming across his carcass anytime now. Okay, you know how to gut an animal?
Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer, and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man, and yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say, no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad for a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
Hold on. I'll get it. Cope says you've been helping out around the camp. He won't say it, but he appreciates it.
Manny, what's going on?
Training equipment and all. It got bad fast. It wasn't just the looting, which started almost overnight. It was everything. People just going nuts, shooting at anything that looked
like. I got parts, if you're looking.
Not realizing that they were just.
Oh, yeah, that's a good piece.
Where do I start?
Check on the
be here.
No, no, I'll keep an eye out for more shit. See you around, man.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
What's up?
I think we're gonna run out.
How you doing?
Yeah. Mystery meet again.
Oh, okay. All right then. See ya.
That's all I got. What's up, Manny?